babies in the central and western regions with neonatal jaundice will no longer have to travel long distances for treatment. That's because the 1975 year group of Wesley Girls Association has presented the regional hospitals there with money to purchase phototherapy equipment. Receiving the donation on behalf of the two facilities, Vice President of the Pediatric Society of Ghana, Dr. Hilda Boy, called for more support to assist other health referral centers procure the phototherapy equipment to save more lives. Theophilus Saki's report read to you.
The Pediatric Society of Ghana, which received the money on behalf of the beneficiary hospitals, was concerned that children in regions with no such equipment would have to be moved to the resourced facilities. Data from the Ghana Health Service has established that jaundice in newborn babies has been on the rise for the past 5 years, recording 9,273 cases in 2019 alone. According to them, about 5 out of 10 babies born at 9 months get newborn jaundice.
Fundraising for phototherapy equipment came out of the National Newborn Jaundice Awareness Month celebration. So in May every year from the year 2018, we set time aside to educate the public on newborn jaundice, tell them what it is, and why we need to do something about it. And newborn jaundice is a condition that is very common in newborns or babies. And there are some who may die if it's not seen early and treated. There are some who may develop disability or things like cerebral palsy, hearing problems, learning problems as a result of having had bad or severe neonatal jaundice. And that is also why we are very passionate about it and we set time aside to talk about it. Now, we know that it's not just the education. There are some facilities that do not even have the phototherapy equipment that they need to take care of babies who have severe newborn jaundice, leading to, in some cases, late referrals, or even when the referrals are done, they may end up in facilities that do not have enough phototherapy or the high intensity or the strong phototherapy that these babies need to get better. And that is why we set out to have this fundraising campaign to try to get phototherapy equipment so that we can distribute them to facilities.
President of the 1975 year group of Wesley Girls Old Student Association, Harriet Rekubrobe, who led the Wesley Girls High School 1975 year group to present the money, called on the public to donate to the cause.
Like everybody else, and if we have been able to do this, we think that other people are capable of also supporting.